So we received a partial bomb and RPA of a car. He was just opening it. Meanwhile, the blast took place and he has lost his hand and two other injured.
They are all parcel bombs delivered to different offices, the DAG operations office, the CID office, and the Home Department. We will be associated with the investigation, the one who came to deliver, the one who has been handling them in the post office. We have also associated him with the investigation. And as we proceed, if somebody, if they need to be arrested, if we find them involved, they would be arrested. And so obviously they want to demoralize and strike the police, and the target has been the law enforcing agencies.
हॉस्पिटल में कोई कारण है, थोड़ी आएगा।